Engage the stage.
Who's that? Hey, it's our mark! Get in there!
Don't kill me!
Why not? You failed.
Boat set up the ISB.
You made a mistake. Sure, enemy wounded. I will turn it around. Finally, aren't we?
It's been a long time since our days serving the Republic. I thought you were dead.
What can I say? You taught me well.
Maybe too well. What can I do for you before I call the guards?
Nothing for me. But I've got a daughter now. And if you can keep her safe, the question is, what can I do for you?
Sustaining damage.
All set, BD? Sim, buddy. Gotta go somewhere. I'll check it out. Good job, BD.
mine, traitor. You can't stop me forever.
Force is with me. Okay, let's go.
BD, are you doing okay? I am sorry for your loss. Master Cordova was a good man. The Mantis is safe with me. I promise.
Let's see what's out there.
Route to the Shattered Moon. I didn't know Eno Cordova that well, but I'll miss him all the same. He seemed like a nice guy.
He was very wise. But I will remember his kindness most of all.
I feel bad for BD. All that time apart, now Cordova's gone.
The droid will be fine. He is as resilient as Cal.
Reevaluate our setup.
You think hyperspace whiplash is a joke? Sit down before we drop in.
this? This one's interesting. Let's see. Ready to go. We should take this back to Jeddah. Master Cordova will want to see what we found. Looking. That's not opening.
Where's your strength?
Let's find out what this holds.
Thank you.
gone now. We did it.
You got it. I die. You die. We all die. Yes. You feel.
Focus. Time to move. Ready to work, BD?
Jedi is only human. He can leave. He can die.
Didn't the Jedi already all die? What's one more?
Correct.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Yeah?
Let's see. Catch your eye. Can I get a stim, BD?
Too bad.
You two are not better.
Nothing.
Force is with me.
Yeah.
Let's stop here. Let's pick our next destination.
Heading to Jeddah.
You said that Seer gave you the money to open your saloon, yes?
Oh, yeah. That's right, she did. I was short a few credits. Started some small talk. I didn't even need to ask. She always just knew what I needed. I don't know.
Do you know where she found the credits?
No. She never told me. And I never asked. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Modifications couldn't hurt.
believe how blind I've been. I know how to turn him. It's so obvious. Poor bastard's in love.
Who has located a terrorist cell on Jeddah. Don't trust your scanners. Just follow this locator beacon's coordinates. There are multiple Jedi at this location. Inform the Inquisitorius at once. If Lord Vader wants Seer Junda, he better hurry.
Breathe. Okay, let's go.
Let us exchange. One of few in the galaxy.
This will be useful.
I'm grateful. It's in your hands.
Thank you.
Let's get moving.
What do you think will happen to Seer's hideout?
In time, the archive will be reclaimed by the Sands.
Ready, Marin?
Right behind you.
That helped.
I'm gonna try my shield against the chip. Pilgrim Moon never ceases to mystify and delight me. Those who revered Force users claimed of these trials. But to what purpose, I wonder?
Wonder what that does.
You do not belong on Jeddah.
It's the ghost! Run for your lives!
Looks like a scroll. Can't imagine how long it's been here.
Is that it? Survive.
People there are resilient, and Domodendra won't give up. I'm glad we found this. Let's take this to Sister Task.
I wonder if one must possess the Force to enter these holy sites.
These sands hold the wisdom of all those who walked them centuries ago.
Remarkable. This was worth the journey, my friend.
Thank you.
Echo is still here.
Friend,
this galaxy is in chaos. I seek clarity of mind.
We share a purpose. The Empire destroyed my home.
Let's travel together. It is a long road to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
Hang on, BD. That's it. You think Kato would like to see a Spammel?
Why not? Let's take her for a ride sometime. Good luck.
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own. How did it go?
It's done.
Do not be frustrated if the path is unclear. Finish. even an old man like myself has much to learn from.
My sincerest appreciation to those who have tread this path before me. In time, I hope this effort enables me to see Jeddah as they once did. This galaxy is in turmoil, and we need the wisdom of those who came before us.
Another bounty puck. We should show this to Cage.
How is the charm I gave you?
Well, it saved my life a couple times.
As intended.
Thank you.
Wanted poster once in an Imperial propaganda broadcast.
How did I look?
Pretty good.
Just pretty good. Hang on, BD.
Go! Now!
I need to center myself.
Thank you.
Empire seems to be tightening its grip.
On Kobo, too. They're everywhere.
Meddling in the affairs of other cults will bring only ruin, sister.
How can we stand by while innocents suffer?
I know it is difficult, but have faith. The Force will guide us to a true purpose.
I had forgotten how much time you spend meditating.
Let's grab a lift, Beatty.
Thank you.
It would seem there is a deeper purpose to these musings after all. Perhaps these trials are intended to reveal a hidden passage beneath the sands of this barren desert.
That's all of them.
They are pointing towards a temple in the desert's center.
It's in here.
Feeling much better. Thanks.
Enemies up ahead.
Hold on, buddy. It's a long drop.
Yeah, come on!
What greater knowledge can one bestow than to help those that follow find their way? My journey is nearly at its end. When I look back, I see suffering, sadness, yes, but also joy and friendship. And so I return to my apprentice side with no regret.
Watch your step, Jedi.
So what are you doing out here?
Waiting for a gap in the patrols. I'm taking the antiquities from this Wayhouse cache.
Taking them back to the Archive?
No. To the Holy City. I'm going to sell them.
Sell them?
Did you see what happened to the Archive? There's nothing left here. These relics should be worth enough credits to buy passage off-world.
Listen, if the Empire traces those relics to this region, they might suspect something.
And if they do, look around. The Empire's already here.
What about when they find out you're selling? You will leave the relics here.
I will leave the relics here.
It's a long way to the Holy City. Those relics will only slow you down.
It's a long way to the Holy City. They'll only slow me down. I think I'd better leave it all here. Take the door codes. Do what you want with them. It doesn't matter to me.
All right. Okay, let's go. This always clears my head. You're all set, BD.